Hi everyone, and thank you so much for tuning back into my channel. In this video, we will be doing an ombre lip with a winged liner. And if you like what you see, keep on watching and leave me some comments down below for any requests that you would like to see on the next video. Thank you so much for watching. As you can see, I went ahead and prepped the skin, complementing the colors that we're going for with a pink blush and some bronzer. I'll be using Painterly Paint Pot from MAC. This will keep it really simple and to help your eyeshadow as well as your eyeliner to stay on longer. Since we're doing a bold lip, I want to keep it really natural on the eyes. I'm using my fingers to lightly blend that eyeshadow primer, Painterly, all over the eye area. With a blending brush, I'm going to take Query, which is a light purple undertone color from MAC Cosmetics, and just lightly blending it from the outer corners going in. Then I'm going to use a flat brush with a light color, using it just on the lower lids. After applying that light color on the lower lid area, I like to go over my crease with the blending brush, just with the excess product that I used. Now let's begin with the winged liner. Getting a perfect wing on the first time is not really that easy. This definitely takes a lot of practice. With that being said, you want to just grab a little bit of product, and you can use the container's edges to take off a little bit of that excess product. That way you can get that crisp line and prevent it from clumping. I like to use an angled brush, and by starting on the inner corners of the eye and doing a check mark on the outer corner, connecting it on the top. With a pencil brush, I'm going to take Sketch by MAC, smudging it just on the lower lash line. And before putting on those false lashes, I like to curl my lashes as well and use a little bit of mascara. I finally opened up a new mascara, and this is actually by Too Faced. It is called Lash Injection, and I unfortunately am not a big fan of this mascara. It doesn't really do much for me. These lashes I'm using are actually one of my favorites, and it's from Daiso Japan. And for those of you who don't know what Daiso is, it's actually a, I would say, kind of like a 99-cent store from Japan. Lashes seriously make a difference, duh. Now with our ombre lips, I'm gonna take Naked Lip Liner Pencil from MAC Cosmetics, and I'm gonna fill in my entire lips with this color. It's nice to start off with the lighter colors all over the lip, so it gives you less work on the end. Then, like everyone else, I'm gonna take Night Moth Lip Liner by MAC Cosmetics, using it just on the outer corners of the mouth. This Kat Von D Everlasting Liquid Lipstick is the bomb. I'm using Ayesha to blend in with the Night Moth on the outer corners, And then just by blending it and blotting it, closing your lips together, you'll get that nice ombre effect. You don't necessarily want to add that color onto the center of the lips, since we're trying to keep it really light. To give it more of that defined and crisp look, you want to just take a concealer brush with your concealer and just cleaning along the edges of the lips. And voila, you have your ombre lip. So now that the duo is dry, I usually like to go over my lash line with the Kat Von D Tattoo Eyeliner. This just makes the lashes look more natural. Voila, and this is your final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you have any comments or requests, do leave them down below. And thank you so much for watching.
Look at this, duo, all over my brush. No good.